Hello guys, GHN here. We're at Rothley Castle. Spent box is already going. Spent to Rothley Castle, we'll be ready to communicate. Anybody like to communicate? Use that device to communicate, please. Can you light that gate too on the stairs? Any spirits I'd like to speak from Rothley Castle? Use this device to communicate. You probably can hear that, guys. I'll just go for it. Sorry, it's my bag all over. It's a ruin. But it's a haunted ruin. Spirits, would you like to communicate? I heard that there, though. You see that again? You see that again, please? Don't come to hurt you, just come in love and light. Just want to communicate and learn off you. And tell me how you're here. This place goes back a long way. There ain't much left of it. Can you light that gate up on the stairs, please? All it'll do is make the lights up. Make the lights light up. What it would like to make it? How many spirits is here? We'll pick one outside, guys. Better watch it again. It is a ruin, like, you know. Any spirits here, like, communicate? Take us a quick look around, guys. It's lovely. It's perched right on, like, a big outcrop, a big mount of rocks, like. It's got a big cliff face on one side. Not much left to it, like. Obviously, we're going around at one time. So the only tower you can get in now. Go back in now. Back, spirits. Spirits, where to communicate? Use that device, please, to speak. Go on, use that device, Spirits. Well, what would you like to communicate? Is this device on the stairs? Taking a little side. It is haunted, mate. Plenty of sheep, mate. That looks like even great off one of the windows, doesn't it? That's one of the iron grates off the windows. There ain't much left of it, guys. But then there isn't really much. It doesn't matter how much of the building's left, it's the grounds, you know what I mean? Like the land. Well, spirits would like to communicate and have a look around the castle. Use this device on the stairs to communicate. Don't wish you no harm. Come on, spirits, we'd like to communicate. So it's kind of like that, okay, 2 meters up, mate. Let's go red with energy, please. Come on, guys, I'm here on my own. It's only me here. I need to communicate with us, it's only me, there's no one else here. Thank you. Roger, I heard that. Can you say that again, please? Spirit, can you say that again, please? Spirit, speak again, please. Oh, can you say that again, please? I heard that, but I couldn't make it out. You'd like to show yourself the camera. I come in peace, I don't mean you any harm. I come in love and light. Just want to communicate and learn off you. Would you speak again, please? Go on, just manipulate that white noise, you've just done it. Can you tell us your name? Who? Could you say that again, please, Spirit? Spirit, could you say that again, please? Did you used to live here? Spirit, will you speak, please? Did you used to work here? Did you live here? Would you like that K2 meter up, please, on the stairs? Spirit, could you come through again, please? Speak into that device, I didn't quite catch what you said. Did you live here or work here? Please come and talk with us, Spirit. You'd like to show yourself the camera? Spirit, you like to communicate? Spirit, are you there? Come on, communicate with the spirit, please. Spirit, will you communicate? Come on, I'm at your castle, I can't stay here all night. You like to speak? No. I heard that, was that no? Why not? Spirit, come on, please speak. I'm sorry, what? Spirit, what did you say? Come on, speak, please, Spirit. A bit more clearly. I know you're in a different frequency, but try hard, please. Did you used to live here or work here? Or did you fight here? Would you like to identify yourself, Spirit? Please, come in love and light, wish you no harm. Just come to learn from you. trying to communicate. Guys, I don't know if you heard that, but I heard Debbie had something and Debbie said no. I'm unsure what you have said, but... Spirit? Spirit? Would you like to speak, please? Spirit? Would you like to speak again, please, Spirit? Speak into the box. Use the white noise to speak. Come on, Spirit, speak, please. Guys, I think I'm going to switch on the cabinet here. Spirit, are you going to speak again, please? Come on, communicate with us, please. Can you light that meat arrow, please? I can't take it on the stairs. When the lights go red, just go in the arrow with your energy. Sorry, what was that? I didn't understand that, sorry. Spirit, speak again, please. I'm just going to improvise here, guys. Back in a second.